Your short-term goal should be to achieve gold medal in the coming final examinations that will be held within 3 months or so. That should be your short-term goal. Your mid-term goal, 4 or 5 years. By the end of 2021, you should come out of the university with a B.Tech degree in a flying colors with so many gold medals. That should be your mid-term goal. Your long-term goal, to design project in such a way that can be efficient to everybody, that can be benefited to the community in different ways. You should be, so your long-term goal should be a design project and which would connect all the rivers in the country in such a way whenever there is a less rainfall in one particular area, we can send this excess water to that area. Or design an instrument which could be very useful in industry, like that. So that should, once you achieve it, that should be your long-term goal, that should be your life ambition. Like that, you should have 3 types of goals, right? And remember always, your goal should be smart one. Your goal should